Yo, what's going on, everybody? I am Cubs here. This is Shadow Warrior. It was on sale very, very, very fucking cheap. So I decided to grab it. It's like $4, something on Steam. I don't know. Never played it. It's got good reviews. Seemed fun, so let's do it. We'll go normal. Apparently this game is super bloody and fun. Hopefully that's what it is. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. I'm rambling. Rambling today. Press R to reload. Press R to move your microphone. There it is. Any key.
Our deaths are lit upon us at birth. Rulers or subjects, we are all prisoners of the great wheel. Escape is the fancy of a child. Freedom, the cruelest illusion. Still, there are some that would try. Those who would burn the world to rule it. But I will defend you to the last. This I promise you, sister.
Mr. $2 million.
You got the touch. You got the power. Yeah.
Oh my God, look at all the screen tearing.
Wang.
Mr. Wang, this is Orochizilla.
I'm sorry. I'm on my way, sir. I can't talk. I'm pre-visualizing.
Things have changed. You need to bring me the Nobitsu Akagi.
That old ass phone.
No problem, sir. The guy's gonna sell $2 million for a shitty old sword.
Well, if he doesn't, just get it. Even if things get dirty.
If he doesn't, I need to apply the touch.
You got the touch!
Goddamn right!
You got the power! When the hell's breaking loose, you'll be right in the eye of the storm! You got the power! You got the motion! Not when things get too tough! You got the touch!
Check something real quick. Vertical field of view. All right.
Briefcase full of cash, blade, $1 million smile. Ready for school, Ma.
Am I running? What's this? So can't really do anything right now. Hello. Going up here. You've got the touch! Everyone's got fucking swords. You are ugly as fuck. Right. So fellas, what's over here? Secret stuff over here? Is there secret things I shouldn't be touching over here? Not really.
Hoping for a more cliched setting. I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms will have to do.
Is there a guy up there? I know, it's a statue. I want to kill somebody! Come on! Pull your sword out. Ooh, god. Damn, you's an ugly motherfucker. Everyone's smoking cigarettes. Everyone got swords.
Pretty decent dicks. Huh. I give it a 7 on the Wangomia.
Buy the sword from Mr. Miziaki. What we got here? Bunch of cool shit. Is this him? This is him. Oh, I can look.
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Miziaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million. Where is the Nobitsura Kage?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse, Mickey Rourke, does it matter? This is business. You have the sword, I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here you
are. Oh, shit.
A walking threat.
Listen, I'm a collector myself. More into comic books, but same thing, right? This is a generous offer. I suggest you take...
As I explained to the ones who came before you, the sword is not for sale.
And I guess I'm gonna have to take
it. I'm leaving here with a Nobitsura Kage. I can pay for it with money, or I can pay for it with blood.
In that case, to business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is Lo Wang.
Oh,
let's
shit!
Make a deal.
Hi-ya! Oh. Oh, I get all up into it, and I got fucking, let's see, left mouse button to swing katana, hold right to attack with charge slash, press Q to throw Sudoku. Okay. Oh, shit! Whoa, shit! Holy fuck! I cut his fucking arm off!
You guys are pussies.
Holy shit! Oh, fuck! Holy shit! Whoa!
Hey, who's the tailor?
Where are you going?
Jesus!
Didn't you want to do business?
Fucking 10 out of 10! 10 out of 10, motherfucker! Oh my god. Where has this game been? All of my life. Was it tab? What just could... okay. Like, I need that. Using left shift WSD, you can dash, choose direction, hold left shift W sprint, dash is sprint. Okay.
You can't hide forever, Wang.
Oh, shit! Oh! Chop! Is he over here?
Have fun, little rabbit.
Woo! Supposed to go. Follow him where? Oh, probably over here.
This I glowing, got you now.
This glowing fucking door.
What? You are a gifted warrior. Who do you work for?
I'm not telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed. The amazing Lo Wang isn't gonna tell us shit.
What? The fuck?
Oh, wait. Silly me. You don't need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness. The ego on this one. Let's see. He lives in Akabari Heights, drinks four roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla. I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves a poor master is a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring breeze.
It's getting kind of weird now. What the fuck? Oh, that's my dick.
Take it off.
Where am I? What did you do to me back there?
Hush now. The grown-ups are talking. Turn Mr. Zilla back on, please. As I said, he is unharmed. A token of my goodwill.
The Nobitsu Akage. How much?
Why do you desire it so desperately? Have you located the others?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You are a powerful man, Zilla. But even the powerful must live with the facts. The sword will never be yours.
I will put it plainly. If you don't give up this sword, it puts you in grave danger.
What's happening?
No.
No, I need more time. Everything is under control. This is too soon.
We need to leave. Now.
Chapter 1. Like A, like asshole. C, like champion. Oh, what the fuck is going on? Some weird ass shit going on. I'm glad I'm in this fucking bamboo cage.
Gotta get. Whoa. Hey. Not good. Okay. What the hell did they give me? Sword. For when you want to make it personal.
Oh, that was weird. Seems like everyone's dead. Live Wang and Prosper. Just love cutting shit in this game.
What's that? You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone.
Hold X to aim down sight. Stupid.
Nizayaki, you son of a bitch. I'm coming for the sword.
Oh my god, there's looting! Okay, where's this key card go? Oh, right here.
Where are your claws now, Skippy?
These things are scary. I do not want to fight them. Door just opens by itself and you ain't gotta press no button. Hey. What was it? I thought the tree was glowing. But it was not! The tree was not glowing for just a tree.
Gonna take a lot of those to pay Zilla back his 2 million.
Looks like you brought claws to a sword fight.
What
lucky
is going
chunk
on here?
I mean,
punk? Damn, I always fuck that up. What the fuck? Fucked up shit. Hear people talking. Oh.
You. Where is it? Where is the Nobit Surakage?
Shh. Can't you appreciate this performance art piece? It's called Old Man Loses Sword, Then Dies. I don't think I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go
Lo Wang. Bang.
How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds.
Unless what?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
I...
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice. And there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't exactly go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit.
Oh, fuck.
Come on. You need to focus. You feel the chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
People got bigger problems right now, mortal. Like, say, not getting torn to bits?
Oh, that feels good.
Our little pact. I amplify your chi.
What? Like life energy? Tai chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in kung fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
It's yours to command. Use it or lose it.
Okay, so where's this sword?
A golem has. Looks female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up. Like a ceramic robot.
That's the one!
Going to fight a golem! You can collect spirits, fallen creatures, or gain some health. Okay, well...
Sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
Going that way. Open the door. What is this? Nothing. So I can upgrade Focus Frontal Strike, Kenshi, how to do this with Learn It. I only have one, okay. Destroy the Tengeki statue with Lantern Burn, the Green Flame.
Useful trick. Things real?
Bastard!
Oh, you crazy fucker!
Called me a crazy fucker. Look at all the body parts. Why didn't I guess that was gonna happen? It slices! It dices! Jesus Christ, this game is amazing! Well,
what is this?
A shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
How a man looks packed with cheap.
Puzzle. Oh yeah, we got some killings. It's fucking killing time!
What are these things?
Shadow beings.
Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Beings in the shadow realm.
Great. That clears everything up.
This looks like the beginning. Ooh, there's a bunch of them. Oh, there's a lot of them. That slices it. Oh, fuck you. Could have used a demon heart. Back to my car.
No way.
Oh shit.
Looking for a temple.
Why?
It's a problem. Needs to go back. A temple is a place of power.
Well, the biggest one around is the Kapadori Cemetery near my place.
This is true. Oh, fuck, this game is ridiculous. No. I'm getting my car.
Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
All right. My name is Hoji.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one that the prophecy spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot.
Get out of my car.
Oh, all right, guys, I'm gonna leave it here. I'll try to do these, do a video every week or so, and, this is the first one of this. You like, enjoyed, favorite, like, share, do nothing, I don't give a fuck, I'll see you next time.